definitely like a tripping hazard right there. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, it's not going to move your leg at all. And it's like you want to put your foot down. Shit, how do you go over this? Hopefully none of my neighbors can see me through the window and be like, what the fuck are you doing, lady?
She walked in without a cast and now she's got a cast on.
Exactly. It's for Halloween. Should I go back this way? Obviously, I have a choice, right?
Yeah, that's fine. Careful.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't think I'd want to go like shopping at the mall or anything crazy.
Yeah.
I think I would definitely like live it where I am go to like somewhere in the area. Is this how you're supposed to be doing it?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Like, well, I mean, when you get like used to like the swing, like you'll probably like, yeah, if you stick like your leg out like a little bit further, like, yeah, like that.
I just want it to go out from underneath me and then I'm going to fall on my ass. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, because it's...
The wood is kind of slippery. Like, I mean, like if there's like water on it, it would be like totally slippery.
Yes, exactly. Okay, I have to turn around.
Yeah. I was gonna say, whenever you want to sit down, I'm fine with. Huh?
I said, don't be able to go on a chair. Yes, you'll definitely need a caretaker. Or a wheelchair.
Yeah.
For sure.